After a long winter's nap, college football's hibernation is not only over, but indeed the bear is poked. We're all chomping at the bit for week one. I cannot wait. This slate includes several intriguing matchups. We have Bama Duke, Stanford Northwestern, Oklahoma Houston, Notre Dame Louisville, Auburn Oregon, on and on. So Marcus, I'll start with you. Which week one matchup most intrigues you?
It's Auburn, Oregon. And I'm sure I took what Joey and David was going to say, but let me tell you why. Because it's all about the trenches. It's all about Oregon's offensive line, who's returning a lot of experience. The big fellas up front, they're going to pride themselves on being physical. And don't forget, Mario Cristobal was in the SEC, so he knows what SEC defensive lines look like. Auburn bringing in this heralded defensive line. Three guys that will go in the draft day one. We will see who wins the game. There's been this Pac-12 SEC narrative that the Pac-12 is fast and the SEC is physical. Well, we're going to see who get physical week one, and it's happening in the trenches, and I'm excited about it.
I can't tell. I can't tell the excitement there, Marcus. I tell you what, when I'm looking at this matchup too, Marcus, as much as all that comes into play, and who wins the game is the most important thing for the Pac-12. The Pac-12 national perception has been bad. And last year you saw Auburn beat a Washington team that won the Pac-12. And if the Pac-12 wants to be a legit contender, it's so important week one for one of their powerhouses to go and beat the SEC and get that narrative start off in the right direction. They've missed the last two college football playoffs. They got to win week one. This is a huge game for them to start the Pac-12 momentum for the season.
Man, you guys almost got me talked into liking that game more, but the one I really want to watch is Oklahoma-Houston. Maybe not the national implications of Auburn-Oregon, but Derek King coming back for Houston. All we've heard about is Oklahoma's defense will be better this season. They bring in Alex Grinch to coach that defense. Exactly. So I want to see it. Jalen Hurts is playing this game. So if you're looking for playmakers, you're looking for a fun atmosphere, you're looking for two of the most exciting players in college football, you got De'Aaron King for Houston coming back off of an injury against Jalen Hurts in the Oklahoma offense. I don't know that it gets better than this in a matchup of quarterbacks to start a season. So you guys can enjoy Auburn and Oregon. Sounds like fun. But this game for playmaking, give me Houston, Oklahoma.
We're so glad you're watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports and analysis, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, make sure you subscribe to ESPN Plus. We'll see you there.